Turning warmer and more humid now as we go forward. Does look like we'll have the humidity with dew points up into the mid and upper 60s today. The 78 you're seeing there will be near the shoreline with the clouds and the patchy fog that we have out there this morning really holding tough into the afternoon, while inland sections will generally be between about 84 and 88 with a couple of spot areas trying to reach 90. It will be hot tomorrow, either side of 90 with a chance of a late day storm, and we're going to start to time out some scattered thunder showers for the weekend. You will notice that after any sort of fog does burn off, we give way to partial sunshine and what will be about the driest day we've had in quite a while. The rain chance for this afternoon of something popping up is probably at around 5%. You will notice back to the west, a front approaching that will eventually get here later tomorrow. High temperatures out ahead of that today and tomorrow will be warm with dew points in the 60s to near 70. Again, coolest readings will be along the shoreline, partly because of an onshore breeze during the afternoon, but also because of the low clouds and the patchy fog that will try to hang on during the afternoon as well. We'll be in the 80s inland sections though, and it will be with that humidity in place after any low clouds and patchy fog continue to burn off. Again, minimal chances of rain today. There could be a thunder shower in the north country later on tonight. And then tomorrow, front approaches from the west during the afternoon. Morning hours, warm, humid, temperatures climbing to either side of 90 by 2 o'clock. And again, you'll see that front approaching with a couple of showers or storms, but we are not expecting those to be widespread. We get into the weekend and any sort of drier weather we have in the morning will start to bubble up to some scattered showers and thunder showers in the afternoon. We are not expecting an all day rain Saturday, and not everyone's going to see the rainfall Saturday, but what develops could have some locally heavy rain with it. And there will still be the chance of a pop up thunder shower Sunday, but I think there should be even a few more drier hours to the day Sunday, with partial sunshine expected for Monday. Here's a look at your forecast today. 80s for most, partial sunshine, coolest at the coastline with the most stubborn cloudiness, and then we drop back into the 60s tonight with a few thunder showers up north. Tomorrow, we're talking temperatures in the 80s to near 90. There will be a chance of a late day shower or storm, the better chance of some afternoon showers and thunder showers on Saturday, and a pop-up thunder shower Sunday.